It's an escape from a heel hook. Actually, it's more of a defense first than an escape. First thing you're going to do is you're going to roll in the direction that he's torquing you in. Get your foot over and jam your foot. Let me turn aside. Jam your foot behind the heel hook that he's turning to kind of keep that from torquing out much. Just for a second, now all you're going to do is you're going to pull this foot out and push on his elbow.